Today, we're going to show you how to update Sony's Android TV. Please note that the menus displayed in this video are based on Android 7.0 Nougat. While some screens, such as the home screen, may differ on other Android versions, the updating procedures explained are essentially the same. First, we strongly recommend that you always keep your TV up to date with the latest firmware and software updates. In order to receive new updates automatically, please agree to the terms and conditions displayed on the Bravia Privacy Policy screen. The easiest way is to have the automatic software download function switched on. You will then receive the latest updates directly to your TV when they're available. If you chose to disable automatic software download, you can check if a new update is available by selecting Check for a System Software Update. Please be aware that new updates can take a couple of weeks to roll out to all the internet-connected TVs in our network. You can also update your TV manually via USB by downloading the latest firmware from the Sony support site. Go to the support homepage, type in your TV's model name in the search bar, navigate to the download section, and select the firmware download button. Please read and scroll through the entire end user license agreement to highlight the download button. Once the download is complete, locate the file in your downloads folder and unzip it once to reveal the update file. Insert your USB stick in the computer and drag the PKG or zip file to the USB. Safely remove it from the computer and then insert into the TV. During the download and installation process, the illumination LED will flash white and the TV remote will not respond. You will also see an on-screen progress bar indicating the status of the update. The update can take between 10 to 30 minutes to complete depending on the model, so don't turn off your TV. Disconnecting the TV's AC adapter during an update may cause the TV set to become unresponsive or require a repair. And that's it. This is how to update your Sony Android TV. For more support information, please visit our support website.